No, this isn't it. No, still not it. Where is he? No!
Hey, how about getting us back first, you old coot?
Shut up, all of you. I need to find him.
Therefore, of great importance that you investigate as soon as possible. Find out what the Dalimars are up to. Master Detective, are you there?
Of all the people to walk through those doors, it had to be you. Unfortunately, you've entered a rift of time with the rest of us. We're stuck in this hotel until Victor's brilliant scheme is complete. I don't know when we are. This reception had a map of the hotel. You can have it and see if you can figure out a way out of this debacle. You again? If I didn't know any better, I'd say you've been courting me. Do you have a thing for us Dalimars or what? You can't get enough of us. As much as I'd love to bag you as well, Brother said to welcome you here, so go ahead, get searching. I'm always hungry when I'm bored. See you in the dining room.
Thank you.
Finally, the superstar detective arrives. If we had to wait a minute longer, I would have started punching myself. Listen up. My sweet sister and I need to return to the mansion, but Brother Dearest is nowhere to be found. Since you're such a smarty pants, how about you use your junky computer to determine which timeline we should return to? You've given me everything I need. You can all rot in this hellhole. I'm going home. So long, suckers.
Sister, what the hell are you doing? I told you that machine doesn't work. We need everyone in their seats to power it. So put your helmet on, sit down, and shut up.
Fine, I'll wait. Four stars? More like no stars.